Hey guys, it is Rapmark here on my Sith Inquisitor for Star Wars The Old Republic. And so, in the last episode, we wandered in and we defeated Dark Thanaton in the Kagath. So now, we are here to make our case from the Dark Council. I believe this is the end, so hopefully, here is to a successful conclusion.
Stop right there. Surrender your weapons.
If I don't surrender, what do you plan to do? Kill me?
Thanaton is making his statement before the Dark Council. You will not interfere, or I and my apprentices will have something to say about it.
Thanaton is dead. I am the future of the Sith. Serve me and I'll forgive this impertinence.
Serve you? Do you think I'm an apprentice? I am Thanaton's ally, not his follower. There is a whole strata of politics you have no exposure to. Did you think Thanaton was alone in his beliefs? Gentlemen, if you would, kill him.
Alrighty, done with that. Let's get him up, let's heat up and prepare. Alright, so this should be quick. That was a little more painful than what I hoped it would be, but I think we got the general idea well in hand. Alright, so is he fully healed? Yes, he is. Let's go ahead and do this. Oops, wrong way. Herp derp. Alright, in we go. Let's deal with this once and for all.
My lords, his master was corrupt. He is corrupt. Without Sith tradition, we are nothing.
And what are you suggesting we do about it?
You know what the situation requires. Order must be preserved. Punishment meted out. If we are to conquer our enemies, Zash's former apprentice must die.
We people of principles need to stick together.
Principles? What principles are those? Flagrant murder of a master? Destruction of imperial property? Mockery of tradition?
If you had lived as long as I have, Thanaton, you would not revere the past so unquestioningly.
The Kagath is a playground game. Murder has no rules.
The Kagath is an honored tradition of the Sith. Tulak Horde competed. Marka Ragnos. Ludo Crash.
The question stands. Why has this apprentice, this child, proved impossible for you to kill?
Has it occurred to any of you that I might just be that good?
A flippant response from a flippant fool.
Swear, if you don't silence Thanaton, I will.
I will not be betrayed. I will not die. And when I've killed this slave, you will all answer for it.
Oh, come back. Okay, come on. Alright, so he just doesn't seem to be doing his lightning, so I'm gonna capitalize on this. Why not? Man, he's still causing a lot of damage. Oh, you little bastard. Not this time. Not this time. Man, this could be a while. This could be a very long while. Jeez, he hits like a truck. Give me a break! Oh shit! You gotta be kidding me! Holy fuck! Not this again. How much force does this guy have? This is getting intense. Whoa! Oh, you little bastard. Jesus Christ, this guy's a bastard. Come on. Come on. Come on. Give me a break. God damn. Jesus! This is bad. Fucking dick. Fortunately, because of that, I now have plenty. Come on, you are so dead. Ah! Screw you. Alright, so I have a feeling this isn't over. We will try again. Wow.
No. I won't be defeated. I can't be.
I'm sorry, Thanaton.
Good riddance to him.
He was a better Sith than you give him credit for, Ravage.
Let us hope his successor is as worthy. My lord, your seat.
Awesome.
I look forward to working with each and every one of you.
He is only a lord. You can't put a lord on the Dark Council.
Quiet, Ravage. He's earned his place. By order of the Dark Council, and in light of your reputation as a master of the dark side, you are now Darth Nox. You are head of the Pyramid of Ancient Knowledge. You are charged with keeping the mystical knowledge of the Sith and guarding the secrets of our order. With us, you are ruler of all the Sith, answerable only to the Emperor himself.
Will I get to meet the Emperor? Why isn't he here?
The Emperor will summon you if and when he wishes it. Our business here is complete. You would do well to meet with your followers on Dromund Kaas and ensure their loyalty. We will summon you the next time the Dark Council congregates.
All right, so we are now traveling to Dromund Kaas. Voila!
Kida mela sway sama word sign in merem nai saiga trawa digal.
My lord, I am most honored and humbled to serve. We are the guardians of ancient Sith knowledge, the source of Sith power. Find artifacts, learn secret rituals, and bring them to me.
I will redouble the efforts being put into the excavation of the Korriban tombs.
You've done well for yourself, little snake.
But we're done. Your enemy is dead. Free us.
Speak for yourself, Urghast. I, for one, have no desire to be bound to a coffin in the frozen wastes of Hoth once more. Alone and forgotten.
I think I'll keep you all.
Then stay here forever. I admit I've grown used to the power.
Curse! We will find our revenge! We will find our...
To think that you'd be a Dark Council member before me, it makes me sick.
My lord, this is incredible. I am truly humbled if I was even the slightest help. Where to now?
Thanaton is dead, and with him the old Sith ways. I am the future of the Sith Order, and I intend to reshape it in my image. The Empire and the Sith belong to me.
The places Amin's Waihai's fools, Gawad Dida seek from Tauhans.
And it is over. Finally. So, once again, I thank you all for joining me. Wow. Maximum credit. Lame. I will be deciding what to play next after a while, and as soon as I do, you will start to see more videos. Hopefully I can find something new and entertaining for you to watch. And that should be that. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys later.